Kenny and I are at the Blonde Giraffe Key Lime Pie Factory, not only because they have the best key lime pie, but it's one of Kenny and I's personal favorite desserts
ever. My favorite.
And I want to learn kind of what goes in it and how to make it. And this is Tanya here, and she's going to teach us how, right?
Yeah.
Now, are you the owner of the place?
Yeah, I'm the owner.
And what makes your pie so special?
We won the contest in town. The first contest.
That's right.
Yeah. And
best key lime pie in town.
Best key lime pie in town.
You guys won.
Yeah.
Well, I think that's enough for us to get in, make some up, and try some out. What do you say?
Oh, I'd love to.
All right, what's the process here? What do we need to do?
You gonna teach me how to do this?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Now, Tanya, what exactly is in the filling there?
The filling, condensed milk.
Right.
And lime, key lime is juice.
Okay.
Yeah. And eggs. And that's it.
That's good.
Yeah.
So do you put?
Now we bake.
So you bake this.
Yeah, in the oven.
And then you fill it.
And then you fill it.
Yeah.
Okay.
How much you put in there?
Four.
Four.
Oh, yeah. Look at you. You're an old pro.
Don't think so.
Now, can you ship these?
Yeah, overnight. We put in a styrofoam container with the dry ice. In a refrigerator, you can keep 4 days.
4 days?
Yeah.
I don't think it'll last 4 days in our refrigerator.
See, yours doesn't look as good as mine, man.
Well, what's going on? I'm filling it up.
It looks like you got more than four.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did I?
I don't know.
I think I just used nice paper. See, that was my first one. That's good. And see, you shake it a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like that?
Look at that.
Oh, you're a pro. You're a pro. Oh, now what happened?
So you gotta squeeze from the top too, right?
This one's not mine, all right? I'm just letting you know. Okay. Ooh, yeah.
Oh,
look at me.
He's very good.
Yeah. Huh? Kenny.
Huh?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Good. Huh?
Forget music. We're going in the pie making business, pal.
Have to feel everything.
The whole, all the way around?
Oh, you gotta feel the whole thing?
Yeah.
That takes forever, doesn't it? I think you just do that.
Yeah! Kenny's version. That's awesome. Yeah, make it a little swirl. Hey, we wrote our names in them. Our initials. Voila! Forget about it. Now, don't get any ideas here.
No!
Don't get
any ideas. How does
that work? Y'all later.
There you go, Kenny. Come on back.
Is that nice?
I'm a key lime now.
Anyway, it's good.
It's very good. Best key lime I've ever had.
Nice.
I haven't seen you in forever. Oh, you haven't changed a bit. You didn't think that I'd remember. How could I forget? We sang Bobby McGee on the hood of my car. Made a wish on every star. In that clear September sky. One bottle of wine and two Dixie cups. 3 a.m. I fell in love. For the first time in my life. Oh, that's something that just don't happen twice.